We take a spin on KTM's mini-me superbike, the RC390. We also take a look at some electric scooters headed our way and shine a light on South Africa's delivery bike nightmare.